Good afternoon, comrades. I am Trey Mendoza. We are going to be doing an original poem titled The Ferryman, written by Professor Catherine Orozco here at Texas A&M University Kingsville. The inspiration was to adopt a creepy poem and turn it into something for kids. So we're doing Broken Boredom, and it's AABA, and we hope you enjoy.
The ferryman pockets the coins that hide the chasms where your eyes used to be. The ferryman pockets the coins that hide the chasms where your eyes used to be. The coins that hide the chasms where your eyes used to be.